deadly police pursuit in Edgefield. The sheriff says two people were killed as a car ran into the log truck during the chase. Right now, Highway 25, right in front of the National Wild Turkey Federation, is still closed as crews work to remove that damaged log truck. It seems two other cars were possibly involved in that crash as well. There's a detour set up, so avoid that area of Edgefield County.